The Franklin County Tourist Development Council presents Seafood Cooking Tips on how to prepare our world-famous seafood.
The pristine waters of Apalachicola Bay, I believe if my figures are right, produce about 80% of the oysters that are produced here in Florida. Of course, we consider that Apalachicola Bay produces 100% of the best tasting oysters. We're here today to teach you how to shuck an oyster so that when you're here on the beach having your party, you'll know what to do. Oyster shucking is kind of an art form, so you may not be able to produce a Picasso right away, but at least we can do a Norman Rockwell. First, pick out a nice oyster. Oysters have to be 3 inches long to be legal here in Florida. They generally have a cup on one side and they're flat on the other. So put the flat side up and then look for the heel of the oyster. This is called heeling. After you've done that, you take your oyster knife and slip it artfully into this area of the heel. It's where the oyster is going together right here at the heel. This is the hinge of the oyster. You're going to artfully put your knife into the hinge, give it a little pry or twist, and then bring your knife, cut the oyster off of the top of the shell at the muscle, and then in true raw bar fashion, you're going to release the oyster from the bottom part of the muscle, and then you have a pristine, nicely shucked oyster that you can eat immediately. Fabulous.